The 5A title game pitted defending champs Warner Robins against Calhoun. Warner Robins, they were up 14-0 in this game, but that's when Calhoun finally got on the board. Christian Lewis going to find Quinn Smith, and that would make it 14-7. But a huge blow with under 20 seconds to go in the first half. Warner Robins strikes. Christian Lane with a jump ball. Cam Flowers grabs it. He's gone. 51 yards. Just 6 seconds on the clock after that. Made it 24-7. And Warner Robins repeats as state champions, 38-24 or 38-14 the final.